began to take hold with the arrival of William S. Hart. Hart tried to put on the screen an honest vision of the West as he remembered when he was growing up in Indian Territory.
William Surrey Hart was born in 1870 in Newburgh, New York, and then moved west. As a youngster, he played with Sioux Indian children of his age, learning their language and customs. Hart went back east while still a young man and became a Shakespearean actor. A cross-country tour in a Western play led him to Hollywood. Within a few years, Hart had his own studio and rivaled the popularity of Chaplin, Mary Pickford, and Douglas Fairbanks. His portrayals were always realistic. Here is Hart in one of his biggest hits, Square Deal Sanderson, made in 1917.